This is not any secret. This is the truth. So if we do like that, if we fill our mind with the peace, spirituality, we can become immortal. That is Adbhavam Tadbhavati. If we think about something continuously, we will become that. That is the essence and that is the preaching of our Sanatana Dharma. Guru Sampradaya, Datta Sampradaya. Namaste Yogi Rajendra. Dattatreya Dayanidhi. Smritim te dehi mam raksha. Bhaktim te dehi me drudam. Chanamolam Gurur Murti. Pujamolam Gurur Padam. Mantramolam Gurur Vakyam. Mokshamolam Gurur Padam. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu. गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुसाक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः आई एम वेरी हैप्पी आई विश एंड ब्लेस ईच एंड एवरी वन ईच एंड एवरी फैमिली एंड आई विश एंड ब्लेस फॉर ग्रैंड सक्सेस विक्टरी इन योर लाइफ पीस टू गेट पीस इन योर लाइफ Follow the path. Listen to the word of Guru. Not only listening, put into practice. You follow the footsteps of your Guru. Following the footstep means not following, tracing the footsteps and following it. That not. We have to put into practice the preachings of the Guru with the dedication, devotion and discipline. That is very important. We need not wait for any support for anybody, from anybody. Self-support is the best support. Self-encouragement is the best encouragement. Self-confidence is the best confidence. Self-discipline is the best discipline. And self-satisfaction is the best satisfaction. So, O mortal man, O mortal woman, become immortal. Our Sanatana Dharma, Rishis are telling, Guru is telling, Datta is telling. You become myself. If you think about myself and if you feel my power, my thoughts in your mind, then I will make you myself. You will become myself. That is the teaching and preaching of Guru Datta. You need not worry about the corona or Omicron or Simicron or a cry.